Hey, what's up everyone, welcome to this video. Today I am going to deep clean my LG air conditioner. I will use an air conditioner coil foaming cleaner and pressure washer for cleaning. The whole process is explained step by step, so stay tuned to the rest of the video. As usual, all the product links are given in description. First, turn off the circuit breaker or MCB of the air conditioner. First, we clean the indoor unit, so we have to open the front panel. Hold the knobs of the air filter, lift it, then slightly remove it from the indoor unit. Unfasten the knobs of the lower panel and pull it out slightly. Remove the screws from the front panel. Unfasten the hooks at the top, carefully pull the upper part of the front panel out and lift the lower part, and then remove the front panel. To remove the horizontal vane, unfasten the shaft while bending the horizontal vane slightly. So now the indoor unit was ready for cleaning. I have covered the electronic circuit and all other PCBs using a plastic cover so that water drop don't enter this part, and also I have covered the indoor unit with the cleaning cover as shown in the video. First, pre-rinse the evaporator coils with water and remove any heavy or matted soil first. Shake well the coil cleaner can, remove the cap and point towards the surface to be cleaned. Thoroughly saturate the targeted area with product. Be sure foam evenly covers the entire surface. After applying coil cleaner, leave it for 15 minutes. This cleaner has a self-rinsing formula. The foam will break and condensation will completely rinse the emulsified material. However, we can wipe clean or rinse with water. In my case, I am going to rinse with water. I am using a King Pump professional cleaning machine and King Pump full cover washing bag. If you want a dedicated video on these products, then let me know in the comment section. Okay, rinse the coil, go slowly and rinse the coils thoroughly. Also wash the blower wheel, start from one side and slowly move to other side, and then wash the drain pan. So now indoor unit cleaning is almost done. Clean air filter with a pressure washer. And use the microfiber cloth to wipe out the front panel. Allow some time to dry the indoor unit and front panel, and then assemble the indoor unit as before. Put the front panel and insert the hooks of the front panel into the main body. Then tighten the screws off the front panel. Insert the hooks of the air filter into the front cover. Push down hooks to assemble the air filter. Install the horizontal vane carefully. At last, install the lower cover. Now let's clean the outdoor unit. Remove the screws of the top panel and lift the top panel. With a steel extension tube that comes with this cleaning machine, clean the condenser coils, start from the upper side and then go slowly downwards. Clean all the coils thoroughly. Also clean the blades of a fan from front side and back side. And don't worry, this motor is waterproof. Water does not go inside the motor. With this, the cleaning of the outdoor unit is completed. Now place the top panel and tighten the screws. This is the whole process of cleaning the air conditioner in the proper way. Post your doubts and queries in the comments section. Also consider to subscribe my channel for more videos. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.